What's up, YouTube? JNantastic here, and today I have some Kefla footage for you from Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. As most of you know, I got to go to Bandai Namco and capture some footage a little bit early of the new character, and she's really, really awesome. So nothing special about this video. I just do some training mode stuff so you can see all of her attacks and her attack strings and things like that. So I play around in training so that you can see her and hear her and all that good stuff and just kind of see how she plays. And then after that, I have some footage against the computer fighting against Super Baby Vegeta, so you can see some of that footage as well. So didn't want to do anything crazy with commentary or anything like that. I just wanted to show off the character as best as you can without any distractions from the commentary or anything like that. So, and I also wanted to let you know, feel free to use this Kefla footage for yourself if you want to. I thought, what the heck? I went to Bandai. I got to capture some footage. If you guys want to rip this footage and use it, do your own breakdown or anything like that, here's my permission. Go ahead and feel free to do that. Have fun with it. Make your own character breakdowns and things like that. So thank you guys for hanging out with me. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel for the new Xenoverse 2 stuff to come. Make sure you drop a like on this video.
There it is. I've been waiting for the blue one.
This is getting fun.
Come on!
Giving out knuckle sandwiches. Hope you're hungry.
I win!
Yeah! That's right, I won! I'm gonna crush you! Don't you dare chicken out on me! Yeah! That's right, I won!